There you are. The thief who claims the harvest on my behalf. Hand it over.
Well, forgive me. I have to get into the city. I have no family and all my friends have already been chosen. No one here gives a damn about me. When the meal gets handed out, I'm lucky if I get a smell of it. No matter what I do, they won't call out my name. I'm so tired, I'm so bloody hungry. I thought maybe I could steal your idea, get in that way.
What is your name?
Kai Shear.
Tell me then, Kai Shear, must it be your more or nothing? What of the Crystarium? They may not offer charity, but you would be fairly compensated for any work you did.
No, no, it has to be your more. That's where all my friends are. We made a promise that we'd live together in paradise.
I was to make my deal with the Ondo at the Clave. Listen carefully, and I shall tell you my plans for the business, and how best to arouse the Ulmoran's interest.
You'll give me your place, just like that.
I'm giving you a chance, nothing more. What comes of it is entirely up to you.
I understand. Oh, thank you, thank you!
This was but one path. There will be others. But for young Kai Shear, it was the difference between life and death. I do not regret my decision, yet I will admit that a part of me wonders if it was for the best. We strive to bring swift salvation to this world, that countless lives might be saved, not least your own. Even if it came at the cost of one man, should I have forged on regardless? I suppose not. Were Astinian here, he would most likely scoff at my soft-heartedness.
Same old elf, you know. Ever the slave to sentiment.
But I thank you for your kind words nonetheless. Let us see to it that both these stories have a happy ending. Shall we return to ride then? Is that? I can't be sure, but I think someone's in trouble. Come on, they may need our help.